Also in Boise, a proposal has been introduced in the House Revenue and Taxation Committee to increase Idaho's grocery tax credit by $20. The boost would raise the amount Idahoans can claim on their income taxes from $100 to $120 for people under the age of 65, and from $120 to $140 for those older than 65.